Everybody's heart. But about 75 years ago, India was an independent country and it was under the rule of the British government. In this National Celebration Day, we should all feel proud of being a part of India because of freedom fighters who struggled to make our country free from the British. In addition, they were the ones who sacrificed their life for our country. On this day, every citizen of our country pays tribute to them. Furthermore, the school and colleges organized various functions to celebrate our independence and prepare tribute to this freedom fighter. Also, students performed in this program that depict the struggle of our freedom fighters. In conclusion, bringing independence to India by freeing it from the British rule was not easy.